She's got bubbles in her brain, and the doctor says,